The leaders of Saudi Arabia and Russia meet in the Kremlin to sign an agreement to buy S-400 air defense systems from Russia's state arms exporter. King Salman, the first sitting Saudi monarch to visit Russia, has led a delegation to Moscow that agreed joint investment deals worth several billion dollars. Russia's also agreed to help Saudi Arabia develop its own military industries. Moscow and Riyadh also worked together to secure a deal between OPEC and other oil producers to cut output until the end of March 2018. The news comes as a confidential draft UN blacklist reportedly names a Saudi-led military coalition for killing and maiming children in Yemen. However, the leaked document notes that the alliance has put in place measures to improve child protection.